Breathe deep and move.
The General will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illithid. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. Better they stay here, and hold the tower should Ketherick's army catch wind of our assault. But if you have room for one lone soldier, I would face Ketherick by your side. Theory and supposition, none of which will help us in the fight to come. Ketherick must die, and the Absolute with him. We will work out the details as they rear their ugly heads. If our luck holds, they won't need to. If it doesn't, well, they are harpers. Being outnumbered is part of the job. But the sooner we reach Ketherick and rob his army of their reason to fight, the better. As you wish. Good hunting.
The hole yawns back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
This is an illithid colony. This must be where they harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
I picture that devil I meant to rescue somewhere near.
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest. Got it. What to do?
Step forward. Here goes nothing.
I wonder how many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here.
Ah!
Go on.
No time to waste. I won't give in. Light on my feet.
Last. No more chop. Chop. Chop.
I have something to ask.
Friend, you found the helm. We remember you well. You saved us once. Perhaps you can do it again? They are not kind to us here.
We are different, they say, aberrant.
They wish to repurpose us, destroy what they cannot fix.
Please, help us
escape harm. Oh, thank you.
Thank you! You are a good friend.
No, more. Remain near and far.
Better to stay together. You and us, we
will remain with you.
Call us, and we will be at your side.
Prepare the march, my chosen.
Moving ahead. I'll give it a shot. An offering from Moonrise Towers. Ugh, so much power. The oldest.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Nemeas. True soul.
My reward.
brought converts, young souls, for the Absolute, to see her design, to see her.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
The moment comes. The Absolute moves.
Time for some bloody work. Fleet of foot. Favors the fearless.
Thank you.
least a step.
It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
Welcome.
Your tadpole echoes, not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
The grim design, order, perfection, unity, every plane, as one, every being in their place.
That loss blooms into a sudden fury, burying claws in your mind.
Taken, corrupted, gone.
And just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design, the restoration of the Mind Flayer Empire, the dream of all Illithids.
Your tad. That lost. And just.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
I'm gonna need it.
Could come in handy.
Every soul.
vessel, nothing more. Lending voice to Elder Lore.
Wouldn't know to phlegm all over Lord Gortest during my first performance, would it?
Acoustics are a little off in here.
Which is...
where, exactly?
Right. A jester, are you?
Ah, you must be vying for the Lord's patronage, too. He heard me singing in Beggar's Rest. Said he needed someone to give voice to lost knowledge.
A little over my head, being honest, but the Lord has gold. I trust he knows his business. Now, I'd best warm up.
Could do with a bit of natural light, all right. But you know these nobles, odd as fey folk. Now, I need to prepare. Wish me luck.
Every day for 3 days to ask me how I feel. I want to tell, but I am confused. Which day is it?
We are his pets. His plan, Lord Gortash.
She whispers in my mind. She sings, praise the Absolute. I hurts, head hurts. But he says I'm past the worst of it. That I won't change like the others. He's given me a place of honor, so he can repeat his miracle and a name. True Soul. Separate cells. I never saw them, but when they changed...
My head! I can feel them in my head!
The first, yes. 5 days since he put that thing in my eye, but the first day he came to visit. He says I am the last, that the other subjects have all changed.
What's inside?
General Thorm was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. No need for a throne. You could merely get in the way. Go on, make yourself useful somewhere. If you cannot manage that, just stay out of the way.
Now you have one.
Darkest
is my happy place. Easy as.
Best be on my way. Never wanted the easy path. Something good here, I hope. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
This is my time. Coming through.
I'm heating up. Count on me. Got it.
Time for some bloody work. No holding back.
It's my blood.
Still on my feet.
My players and civilians. Side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap.
Absolute. The Absolute will save us.
moving in. Oh, curse to put my hands on everything.
Your tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device, and a chorus of static energy fills your mind. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release and sustenance. But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected, not yet illithid, terrified, desperate to escape. The device is open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
To meet your maker.
I was going to make it. Thank you.
Zevlor.
Watching gods. The Blade of Frontiers. Will? What happened?
I paid the price of angering the wrong devil.
And shouldered the cost to spare someone else a worse fate, I'd wager. I owe you an explanation. Much more than that. But first, please, the others, the ambush. tell me they survived. You've heard some of it, I'm sure. That I froze, or broke, or some other lie that is kinder than the truth. We were ambushed by cultists, yes. And then I heard her, their false god, whispering promises in my mind. I would be a paladin again, with a god's purpose, a god's power, everything I needed to protect my people. And all the while, the cult tortured them. They fought and ran and died around me, while I imagined myself their savior. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender to the Absolute. For a moment, I welcomed it. I fell short of that mark in Avernus. And even so, it was not so bad as this. I won't make excuses. I can't make amends. But I know something of what you came to do. I want to help, if you'll let me. Ketherick is below. He thinks you're no longer a menace. Descend and show him how wrong he is. If there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find them and lead them out of this place. Only if you can trust it won't be buried in your back. The Absolute swayed me once before. I won't risk it happening again. Go, my friend. Please, let me do this much.
Oh. Oh, freshened up
and ready to fight.
Open up.
The moment comes. The Absolute moves.
A couple of those flayers were comrades of mine. I'd have been trying to suck your brains out along with them, if you'd arrived any later.
Pools, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something big.
The pod.
Mazura, you're Zariel's asset.
My dumb little stinker. Took you long enough. Now! By Grazit's cock, get me out of this thing!
I'll do it, and you'll set me free. That was the deal.
Yeah, yeah. So, get to it already.
The controls are open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
The symbol's meaning comes into focus. Annihilate. You decipher the symbol. It's an illithid sigil meaning unleash.
Hells. What are you?
No! Will? Will!
Shit! Please, no! Please!
Chance. He was going to be...
You decipher the symbol. It's an illithid sigil, meaning un...
You did all right, Will. I'd give your belly a good rub, but never could stand the smell.
You're free, Mizora. I held up my end. Now you hold up yours. Sever the pact.
Clause Z, Section 13. If the Soulbinder consents to separation, she will release the Soulbearer from all obligation within 6 months.
6 months? Gods damn you!
Ignorant thing. It's always the terms and conditions that get you. Another one? Well... After jumping through all those hoops, a little treat wouldn't hurt. All that power. And to think, you want to throw it away. Now, you've got business in the towers to take care of. Don't you fret. I'll find you soon enough. You're going to need me. Count on it. Oh, and go ahead. Tell your chums how we met. It's a real cracker of a tale. Ta-ta.
Baldur's Gate will know my design. Our design.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Zariel's asset was none other than Mizora herself. Of course. Tricks on top of tricks on top of tricks. But I've only got 6 months before I'm made a free man. Thanks be to the Triad. No, scratch that. Thanks be to you. First, we kill Ketherick Thorne. Then, I'll tell you everything you want to know. What else is on your mind?
These boots have seen everything.
Prepare. Evacuate.
My faith will guide me. Got to keep moving.
All's well that ends. Not as
a whole fleet of Nautiloids. Enough for an army of true souls.
What's up for discussion? Simple enough.
Thank you.
cannot be cursed. Ready. Oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
And murmur, the presence in your mind builds to a roar.
We found it. The Absolute is behind this door.
You said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Motherfucker! Gortash!
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure. Like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I've played my part.
You've built an army for our masters, true enough. But what of the Astral Prism? A rogue true soul, flaunting it under your nose all this time. And you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here. If you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketherick. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge. But you're still not as sharp as Auron, I wager. The Slayer against the Undying One. That'd be fun to see.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews. Again, 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 again! He must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketherick, might I suggest closing your fist? Auron and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow. Army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Bane!
One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence, enslaved by mere mortals.
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guest. Behold, Duke Ravengard, the Absolute.
Whom preserve us?
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Shit, no! Father!
Now, it's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketherick, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones. March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way.
Slow down.
So long as Night Song's in that.
What's next? Strike hard, strike fast.
Suppose the only way out is through.
Sharp as ever. Checking things out.
Go on.
What a fool you are. You cannot kill me. I am eternal. Merkel, Lord of Bones, I am here. I am ready. I am yours.
You dare end one who belongs to me.
match your soul, Oathbreaker.
Death cannot take me. I am its master. My lord, hear me. Nothing. I am forsaken. You have no idea what you've done. Isabel!
The rats! Together, we have crushed him! Free!
pick our way toward our fates. Unleashed!
You have my sword. My fealty. Do what you must. Then we fly this foul place.
Chosen of Mercury is dead. Permanently this time.
Ketherick's Netherstone. It's in his armor. Take it.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
In death, the body is cooling. But energy radiates from the stone.
Remarkable. Truly. And now the picture comes together. The Absolute is neither God nor man. It is the Elder Brain you saw. Held here by those three against its will. The crown it wears controls it, and these stones control the crown. It has been dominated. To master an Elder Brain, to subdue it. Our enemies are formidable. A temporary reprieve, but a welcome one. With a brain on its way to the city, its influence here is weakened. The crown's markings suggest it was forged in Netherreal, an ancient empire whose mastery over magic rivaled that of the gods. It is a crown of domination. The stones were taken from its crest. They are Netherstones, imbued with the ability to control the wearer of the crown. The crown's Netherese magic must be the true source of the parasite's abilities. This must be what elevates their potential. And it must be the reason nobody could heal you. If the crown can do this to the parasite, I dare not imagine what it is doing to the brain. I believe you fought and defeated an avatar of Merkel, the god of necromancy. A remarkable feat. Ketherick was Merkel's chosen. I know Lord Enver Gortash, an arms dealer and a slaver. He is a worshipper of Bane, the god of tyranny. The other is a mystery to me, but the way she spoke, it is most likely she follows Baal, god of murder. Which means the Absolute is a front for the gods of death, and our enemies are chosen of the dead three. Bane, Baal, and Merkel. The tyrant, the assassin, and the necromancer. They are known to pick from their most devout followers, a chosen, granting them incredible powers. Each one alone would be a formidable enemy. But working together and controlling an Elder Brain, I dare not imagine what they might achieve. Hope is a luxury for those who have a choice. This is the battle of our lives, and the lives of everyone in Faerun. The army of the Absolute is marching on Baldur's Gate. Within the city, an Elder Brain, brimming with power, ready to turn everyone within its reach into mind flayers. All it needs is an order the Death Gods chosen are on the cusp of giving. We must wrest control of the brain from the Chosen before that happens. We must take their stones. Our chances of success are slim, but we must not fail. If we fail, everything ends. I will be your shield, but you must be the sword. And when the chance comes to strike, you must take it, for there may only be one chance.
Inside.
Going a little longer now.
Gortash, didn't you? What the fuck was he doing down there? Is all of this because of him? The tadpole, the absolute. How? I was his bodyguard. I looked after him with my life. I trusted him more than anything. He gave me away to Zariel just for kicks. He ruined my life just when it was starting! And now he'd use up the entire Sword Coast. He has to die. And I'm gonna be the one who kills him! He can't get away with what he's done to me. To us, he won't get away with it.